Hi, this is Clive Tilsley. I'd like to say a warm welcome, but as you can see, we're snowbound here. Just lucky to have a match at all, really, Andy.
Yeah, we are, Clive, and it's a tough one for the goalkeepers and defenders today because any little slip could be costly here.
Buffon makes no mistake.
Very alert.
Good keeping by Buffon.
So they'll have a throw in.
Danny.
Just stopped him in his tracks.
Daniele De Rossi. Didn't choose the right option. Tries a shot. That's just a waste of a shooting chance.
Yeah, keep the ball in that scenario. Don't just give it away like that.
Used his head.
Cut the ball out there.
Movement off the ball is as important as movement with the ball. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there. Danger hasn't passed. They're in possession again. Thiago Silva. Daniele De Rossi. Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
The right ball to play too.
Oh, he's got clear here. It's a genuine chance. Now they've got themselves a corner. Now what's the ref up to here? I think he's gone back to the first incident. Yes, yeah, he's got a yellow card out.
Seems to let play go on for a few moments, but quite rightly produced the yellow.
We all do it, Clive. I've done it myself. We all allow ourselves to get drawn into silly, unnecessary tackles.
Got it downfield.
Neil Maher.
Pirlo. Classy defending. Want to look after the ball better than that.
Just ran down a blind alley there, lost his concentration altogether.
Pirlo.
Di Natale. Tackle that wide. Now, can they make the most of possession?
So it'll be a throw.
Danny.
That's a good idea.
Someone reach it.
Good defending.
Cavani.
Possession has been given up here.
Ibrahimovic.
Going for goal.
Now, can they get something from this corner?
He scooped that well over the bar.
They look dangerous from these corners, but at the moment they're just not taking enough care with their finishing.
Thiago Silva. Cavani.
Important to retain possession.
Good movement off the ball there. Cavani.
Very quick to cut the ball out. He's got a chance. Trying to get behind them, but he's offside.
Well, he's an intelligent footballer, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, but I'm afraid he didn't use his intelligence there. He's well offside.
Possession changes hands. Quality ball on the ball. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Into the middle. That's a pity. Almost through. Big chance! Is this it? He's given the foul. Not sure if he'll book him for that or not. Missed it.
Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. He knows he should be making the keeper save that.
Assistant's got his flag up. Di Natale. He's been caught offside here.
Chiellini.
Here's Pirlo. Di Natale. Danny. And that's gone for a throw. Cavani.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's in on goal. Caught in possession.
Flag up, offside, free kick.
He's clean through.
Oh, not the best place to concede a free kick.
Referee deems that worthy of a card. It's yellow.
Normally so assured in the tackle, but he got that one horribly wrong. That's a yellow.
Terms, it's wide open.
This is two good footballing teams we're watching here. They're both very comfortable in possession. I'm enjoying it and I'm looking forward to the second half. It could be a cracker.
Ready to go again then for another 45 minutes.
Chiellini.
De Rossi. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Oh, now look at this. Could have done better. Keeper makes the save.
Little back heel.
Very good at reading the game like that.
Using the ball well here.
Couldn't get past him. retain possession. I don't think he can afford to be giving the ball away there. Just see things around him. Intercepted. Good ball. Chance here. Brilliant.
Nothing you can do to stop a goal like that. They just passed the ball round and through them. Marvellous teamwork.
They kept it for ages, Clive. A brilliant, brilliant move and a great goal.
We've waited longer than we thought we might, but that is the game's first goal in this second half.
Nilmar. Pepe. Daniel Alves.
Lost the ball here. Changes hands. It's Pirlo now.
Pirlo's giving it away.
He's gone offside.
Nilmar.
Andrea Pirlo. So important to keep possession.
Nilmar.
Sharp in the tackle, and look at this now. Well played. Didn't make the most of that. Possession changing hands here. Saw that developing, reacted quickly.
Bruno Alves.
Able to keep hold of the ball.
Maicon's ball intercepted.
He's trying his luck and they're on terms. Game has been thrown right into the balance again by that goal. Nothing between them. It's now 1-1.
Thiago Silva.
Daniele De Rossi. Di Natale. There's only the keeper to beat. You can see their frustration. They would have been in front if that had gone in.
With the game so perfectly balanced, Clive, if you get a great chance, you've got to take it, but we're still level here.
Intercepted by Maicon.
They're on the ball again. No one was getting to that before him.
Oh, that's clever.
They got a long throw specialist. Referee's blown. Now, is that a bookable offence? No, the referee might have dealt differently with that. He went straight for the card, though.
He's just a bit impetuous there. He just needs to stay on his feet, just keep his cool.
Chance missed, but they've got to get that out of their minds now and create another.
Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Chiellini.
Cavani. Pirlo's ball intercepted.
We're in possession again. Daniele De Rossi.
picked him up, he's in on goal. Not a good pass from De Rossi. Andrea Pirlo on the ball. Oh, look at that! We know he's got a powerful shot, but even by his standards, that was a magnificent hit.
What's the goalkeeper doing here, Clive? Look. Believe he's got beaten from that sort of distance.
Game restarts. It's 2-1. Manager trying to affect the game here. He's not trying to make changes. You had to feel there'd be goals today. It's now 2-1. They're on the attack here. Andrea Pirlo. Bruno Alves. Samuel Eto'o. Those two have got their own little private battle going. Danny. This is Pirlo. It's well worked. Oh, that wasn't far away, you know. It looked like he should have passed, really. He was a long way out, but doesn't lack for confidence.
Well, the goalkeeper looks cool, but he knows that was very, very close.
There are only 5 or 6 minutes remaining now. What can they create here? Worth a go. Oh, that wasn't a million miles away.
That's very, very close. And I tell you what, the goalkeeper would have been struggling to get to that one.
Good sliding challenge. There's the ball in. Just lumped it downfield. Daniele De Rossi's pass picked off. Who'll get to the ball first? And he scored! Oh, would you believe it? The latest of equalisers! Off they go again. It's 2-2. Di Natale. Andrea Pirlo. That's dogged defending. Harassed his man into conceding the throw. Daniele De Rossi. That's the end of the 90 minutes, and there is nothing to separate these two. Still level pegging.
Thank you.